prison. Not a burst pillow. Oh, my word, it speaks.
What's an animal? Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Duck bowl. Duck.
Are you sure? Was your mother a duck?
Yes.
Hmm. Well, she must have been sick as a parrot when she saw you.
Domestic folk, it's best left for.
is swimming. Oh, it's so wonderful letting the water close over your head as you plunge right down at the bottom.
Lowbutt knows all about plunging down at the bottom, don't you, dear?
Come on, I'll show you.
Oh, swim, can you, Lana? Oh,
I've never heard of such a crazy notion.
Well, you could use some exercise, dear. Think of your thymeat.
She's got drumsticks like an ostrich.
Photograph released at the time has what can best be described as a rather unforgettable appearance. Now, our experts believe he may have undergone certain changes, and they have put together a composite of what he might look like today. Some viewers may find this image disturbing.
I'm certain he is still out there somewhere, so if anyone has seen him, please call in.
Mama?
Yes, once again, viewers, we are appealing to you if you have any information. The number is coming up on your screen.
Is there something you'd like to tell us, dear?
Mama!
Did you run away from home?
No, I...
Well, there's only one thing to do. I'll call from the kitchen.
Oh, no, be a woman!
Oh, she wouldn't ring her own doorbell. Come in! Quack! Quack!
What are you doing here?
Thought I'd cooked my goose, eh? Is that any way to greet your long-lost feather? Father?
Oh, your father? Well, ugliness certainly runs in the family.
She's not my father. Look at her.
Sweet. pigeon delivered a note this morning. It just says, I'm here, Twig Jugs, Minnesota. I don't know if that's a place or she's just being offensive.
I have to find my mother. I'm sure she can't be far away. Maybe when you come back in the spring, we could meet up again.
I like that. Are you sure you're gonna be all right?
I'm sure.
Penny, come along, darling, we'll be late. I really don't like to leave you here like this. But I do have to go now. Goodbye. And thank you again. I won't forget you. Honk!
Aesthetically challenged to the beat.
I know what your trouble is. You You've been preening yourself too much.
What do you mean?
You got down in the mouth.
Oh, nothing. I'm getting nothing.
I want to be left alone.
No, that's just downright antisocial. Hang on. I've got a human in my throat. Well, I don't know how you feel. But you want something to impress you? I started out as a blob of jelly. And it's been downhill at once. I say to myself, I'm just a handsome prince in frog's clothing. One day someone's gonna come along and kiss me and release my inner beauty. And then I say, nah, get real, who wants to fresh a frog? You know what our trouble is?
No!
Our image isn't in vogue. That's it. It's a question of taste. Will you mark my words, feathers, one day, ugly will be if you just sit tight on your lily pad, eat silly fad, will pass. Then those who sport this season's look will fall flat on their ass. Your mother, what it's called. Fashion is a fickle thing. Just you wait and see. The day will come when we're in style. Then I guarantee. Out there, someone's gonna love ya. Someone's gonna love ya. Warts and all.
Thank you. us were the flavor of the month. What am I saying?
Goodbye. And if you ever find yourself near the duckyard, do call in. I'd love you to meet my family.
I hope you find them all right. Stay warm and stay cheerful. See ya.
But not for Christmas.
Thinking about it.
Wait a minute, I've just got a little unfinished business. Yeah.